and seeing that real warrior spirit of the never quit and never giving up, no matter what their injuries are. It seems like everybody comes out here with a real positive attitude and they carry it over into the games. Just seeing them always strive to be better is what I really see the most in these athletes.